are here at Ammonoosuc Falls. Now, if you've been watching videos for a while, you probably know this place in my outro. But yeah, I think I might send it again. It's like freezing today. I'm wearing a sweatshirt, so yeah. Just so I don't re-injure my thumb. All right, I think we're good. It's freezing right now, though. This water is pretty dang cold too, so. Might just like get wet first. Kind of get used to it. All right, I'm gonna do the shorter one before the big one.
Like 2,000 years later.
Alright, what's up, homies? Yeah, we just got home, and yeah, that was a super sick weekend. And yeah, I know this video is kind of random, like, sorry about that. Like, I just didn't really get too many clips. At the start, we went cliff jumping at Ammonoosuc Falls, which is so sick. I mean, sorry if I didn't really do any, like, crazy flips or whatever. I don't know if that's what you came for, but, you know, I don't really jump off cliffs that often. It was still, like, super sick to do it, though, because it was just, like, you know, I got that adrenaline, the thrill factor, just, like, kind of like skiing, you know? And the next day we went to Zealand Falls and like we did that hike. It was so sick. I got some like nice artsy shots or whatever. And yeah, we did a bunch of other things, but like I didn't really film much. That's why this video has been pretty short. I'm gonna be going skateboarding like in a few days, so I'll definitely film that. And yeah, if you like the video, please hit the like button and please consider subscribing, because you know, I'm just gonna be out here making a lot of ski, mountain bike, skateboard, really whatever videos pretty much. And yeah, make sure to stay tuned for the skateboarding video, because I know I'm going to be going to Fitchburg Skate Park in a few days. And yeah, that should just be a good time. And yeah, thank you guys for watching.